No, they are not. This is a recall involving the roughly 2.6 million automobiles, Cobalt, Chevrolets, Pontiacs, that were the initial cause.
Really, jackass?
And these are the vehicles that...
Continue